Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle ABC in which given three sides AB equal 4.5 cm, BC equal 5 cm and CA equal 6 cm in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. Okay. So first of all, let us drawing here given three side. So first drawing here 4.5 cm line segment, then drawing a line segment of length 5 cm. So this is 5 cm line segment, and last drawing a line segment of length 6 cm by this way. Okay, so here this one 4.5 cm line segment, and this one 5 cm, and this one 6 cm. So now labeling all the side. So this is AB, this one BC, and this one CA line segment. Okay, so now I'm going to use these three given side to construct this triangle ABC. So first drawing here BC equal 5 cm line segment. So taking point here B, C, and this is 5 cm. Next, taking the length AB equal 4.5 cm with the help of compass by this way. So this is perfect. Now putting the compass on the point B and drawing an arc here. Now taking length CA equal 6 cm by similar way. Okay, now putting the compass on the point C and cut the arc. Okay, so here both the arc meet at a point, taking point A. So joining A and B, then joining A and C to complete the triangle ABC. So here this is AB 4.5 cm, this side 6 cm. So we have got our required triangle ABC. So therefore here ABC is a triangle with AB equal 4.5 cm, BC equal 5 cm and CA equal 6 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your